Missouri senators work to improve things for people hurt in certain crimes in our state. Senate Bill 569 receives preliminary Missouri Senate approval and seeks to modify provisions relating to victims of sexual offenses. Senator Andrew Koenig of Manchester is the sponsor.
Women who have been sexually assaulted have been treated as second-class citizens when it comes to processing of their evidence.
Among the components of Senate Bill 569 is creation of the Sexual Assault Survivors Bill of Rights, which would address forensic evidence. Senator Jill Shoup of Creve Coeur says she likes the idea.
To make sure that we're clear about that we're going to be responsible for keeping that evidence.
Another yes vote would send Senate Bill 569 to the Missouri House of Representatives for similar consideration. Reporting from the state capitol, I'm Dean Morgan.